Hi guys, welcome back to Joshua's Bible Story. And today, I'm gonna start the New Testament of the Bible Story series. So, I want to thank you for watching all of my Bible Story videos so far. And if you are new, then you should watch the chapters before the New Testament chapter. Now, I'm gonna tell you the story about Jesus is born. So, stay tuned and watch until the end. Jesus is born. The angel Gabriel told Mary, "You will have a baby." "How?" asked Mary. "I am not married." "God's Holy Spirit will come down to you. The baby will be God's son." Mary believed him. Mary was engaged to Joseph, but he didn't believe her story. So, an angel visited him too. Mary is not lying. Her baby will be God's son. You must name him Jesus. Many months passed. Then, they traveled to Bethlehem, Joseph's hometown, to be counted by the government. After that long journey, Mary was ready to give birth, but all the inns in Bethlehem were full. So God's son was born in a stable, wrapped in cloth, and laid on a bed of hay. They named him Jesus. That night, an angel appeared to some shepherds in hills near Bethlehem. "Good news," the angel said. "Your Savior has been born. He's in Bethlehem, lying in a manger." Suddenly, more angels appeared, so many that they filled the skies. "Praise God in heaven," they all sang, "and many everyone who please him reveals his peace." When the angels left, the shepherds hurried to Bethlehem. They found the baby, their Savior, lying on a bed of hay. It was just as the first angel had said. After the shepherd had seen Jesus, they went through town. They were very excited. They told everyone what had happened, and they praised God for what he had done. Now, you have been listening to the story very closely, can answer this question in the comments. Who was born? Answer in the comments. Thank you for watching Joshua's Bible Story. And if you want to be a blessing to other people, then you should like and subscribe. Bye!